Summer is drawing to a close, and the council is beginning to make preparations for the end of the year. We extend a sincere thanks to all who attended and participated in our networking for scholarship golf event and business opportunity exchange during the month of June. We hope that you were able to create positive business relationships through these events. Our August events, the Business Connect and the Upstate Exchange and Conference, were also a success. Your continued support and participation in these events undoubtedly moves the council forward in its goal to provide information that contributes to the development and growth of our constituents. Mid-September marks the beginning of Hispanic Heritage Month. As we move forward toward the fall of this year, the council continues to initiate and implement programs geared toward minority business growth and supplier diversity program development. Our schedule for the last few months of this year are full of educational and networking opportunities which we hope will be beneficial to you. Please mark your calendars for November the 9th for our annual partnership awards gala at the Sheraton New York Times Square on 53rd and 7th. We are honoring and celebrating the achievements of the Council's minority business firms and corporate members who have gone above and beyond the call of duty in creating rewarding business relationships. We hope that all of you will be able to attend. Our 7th annual Health Care Symposium will be held on Wednesday, September the 3rd, the 12th, at the Westchester Medical Center in Valhalla, New York. Following shortly after, on October the 3rd, will be our Sustainability Symposium at Citi on 388 Greenwich Street in Lower Manhattan. We look forward to full participation from our members at these events. Our national organization, NMSDC, will be holding their annual conference from the 22nd to the 26th of October in Detroit. It's an opportunity for our business owners and our corporate members to reconnect on a local and national basis in the hopes of developing new and strong relationships that will lead to business opportunities this and in the coming years. These events that we provide over the course of this year, we hope will lead you to being more involved in the activities of our council and will also help you as far as growing your business both in the public and private arenas. We really appreciate over the course of this year the experience that you hopefully have received by coming to these events, the relationships that you've developed over the course of this year, and most importantly, your support and guidance in helping us put these events together and move them forward so that we can benefit not only a small but a large swath of the minority business and supply diversity community in the New York and New Jersey market. We look forward to your continued participation. Please feel free to contact us if we can be of any assistance to you in achieving your goals, both business and supply diversity wise. Thank you so much for your support of the council, and have a great day.